things that South Korea is really known for is its makeup and shopping. But mainly makeup, like their makeup is absolutely insane, and their makeup shops are some of the most beautiful, coolest. I was just like in Sophie heaven completely. It's all pink, it's all girly, it's all fluffy and sparkly and glitzy and just like literally a girl's heaven.
Oh, pretty. What is it?
My favorite place was Etude House, I think. I'm sure that is not how you pronounce it. When I went shopping, I also realized that I could go and even get some stuff for Darcy. So, Darcy, I'm even thinking about you in South Korea. Food, 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 street food, different types of food, tofu food. Chicken on the street, chicken curry on the street, everything you can possibly think of.
I now make Korean traditional rice cookie. The white cornflour, cornstarch, Korean made of honey. The taste is honey, warning, warning. Very, very hot, very, very hot, very, very hot. I make one hole, another hole, all handmade. I now make 16,000 city, 184 city. Long time for your king, region, honey, little by little, three cheese, little by little. I now make 16,000 three, 184 three, honey, 1 in 2, double, 2 plus 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 16.
Oh, I love pho.
This is ginseng.
It looks like an alien in a being grown.
6, 4, 1, 8, 2, 6, 5, 12.
This is ginseng, which is the famous thing you saw earlier, and this has ginseng chicken noodles.
Hello.
So it's chicken, rice, ginseng, broth, green stuff, chives.
This is the biggest bowl of noodles.
Is it milk? Condensed milk?
But lighter.
16,000 rolls. Rolling, 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 rolling. Very, very delicious. Yummy.